Hello, welcome back to the UltFone channel. Are you stuck on Apple logo or boot loop? It is still stuck here after waiting for a long time. Do you want to know how to solve it? Here I'd like to share 3 solutions with you. Now let's dive in. Fix 1. Force restart. Here's how to force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 13,
press and release the volume up button, then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button.
Just like this. Then you will return to the home screen. Honestly speaking, the success rate of this method is pretty low, so your iPhone may still get stuck and won't turn on. That way, try the following 2 methods. Fix 2, update or restore with iTunes. This method is a bit complicated. Follow me, guys. First, let's launch iTunes. Then, connect your iPhone to the computer. We need to put the iPhone into recovery mode so iTunes can recognize. For iPhone 13, press and release volume up, then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button. Just like this, release your finger when the computer icon appears. Now switch back to iTunes. You'll see the option to update or restore. Both options can help you, but restore will lose your data. So we proceed with the update option here. After confirming, iTunes will update the system to the latest version. Download the firmware. Then we'll start to update. Generally, you will return to the home page soon. If a pop-up window prompts that the update failed during the process, this method is not suitable for you. Take a look at the next efficient method. Fix 3. Use iOS System Repair. iOS System Repair is a more convenient and faster solution. Do you know how powerful it is? It can fix more than 150 iOS system issues, like Apple logo, reboot loop, and black screen without data loss. I'll show you how it works. Download and launch UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer. Connect your iPhone and put it into recovery mode. Go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click the Start button. On home screen, Standard Repair and Deep Repair are available for you. Here we select the Standard Repair, which can help you fix iPhone stuck on Apple logo and boot loop without losing any data. Download the firmware. Then start repair. Great, it's completed. As you can see, everything is back to normal. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.